Witam ponownie w kolejnym odcinku z serii Zagrajmy w Metal Gear Solid. I lecimy dalej z naszym paroma procentami życia, Bosko. Lecimy uratować Meryl. Z paroma procentami życia, spoko. Czemu nie? Będzie git. Albo i nie. Po prostu jestem genialny. Genialny w swojej głupocie. Nie chciałem się kłaść. Pytanie, co tu jest? Czy coś tu jest? Oczywiście, że nie ma. Czemu? I teraz znowu wilki! Zginę przez wilki. Po prostu uwielbiam tę grę. Czyli naprawdę ją uwielbiam. Ale jakby, wiecie. Będę żył, chyba. Nie. Za dużo to się frajerów kręci. Pudełko. Pudełko dobre na wszystko. Oh shit. Błagam, nie zobacz mnie. Będzie się jeszcze wychylał. Dziwo, idzie mi zaskakująco dobrze. Ale chyba nie w to piętro. Już mniejsza z tym. Dobra. Poza tym, że nie mamy... Mam nadzieję, że mu się uda tego zabić. Powinno tu gdzieś być. Gdzieś tu powinno być, ale nie widzę. Kurde. Generalnie to potrzebuje apteczki, czyli racji żywnościowej. Mam nadzieję, że tu się zrespawniło coś. Nie, nic. Chamy jedne. Ale tu się coś zrespełniło. Okej, racja jest. Jest racja żywnościowa. Aczkolwiek. Wilki, pamiętamy? Nasze ulubione. Bo uwielbiamy się przedzierać przez wilki. Jakież to jest denerwujące. O nie, 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 aż kurde. Nie, 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 spieprzaj. Kurde, to pewnie znowu nie tutaj. Szlak. O, ale jest racja, bardzo dobrze. Diazepamu mamy od cholery już teraz. Idź siebie w cholerę do jasnej, ciasnej. No i idź się, dlaczego ja zawsze muszę się mylić, gdzie tu trzeba się wpełznąć. Dobra jest, dobra jest. Ale potrafię skurczybyki przeleść. O, jest racja. Good, good, very good. Zapiszemy sobie, bo dobrze by było.
Snake, you sold a ton later.
I know. I can't use it.
Przecież wiem. Your soliton radar is not working.
The Chinese.
Dobra, niech ja nie chcę twoje Chinese Seid. Nie walka z bossem. O mój Boże, udało się, ja nie mogę. Sukces. O mój Boże, co za kretyńska walka była. Jakie to jest posrane, strasznie. Normalnie rzucałem wszystkim, każdym przekleństwem, jakim mogłem. Ja pierniczę. Jakie to było porąbane. O Boże. Okej.
It's hard to miss when you're this close. Toss your weapon over here. Slowly. You are a fool to come back here. Stupid man.
A lady sniper, huh?
Didn't you know that 2/3 of the world's greatest assassins are women? Do you want to die now? Or after your female friend? Which will it be?
I'll die after I kill you.
Is that right? Well, at least you've got spirit. I am Sniper Wolf, and I always kill what I aim at. Oh, you're my special prey. Got it. Oh, I've left my mark on you. I won't forget it. Until I kill you, you're all I think about.
Daj, pewnie przejdziemy zaraz do tortur. Oczywiście będę to wycinał, bo przecież nie będzie się patrzeć, jak po raz 50 walczę ze Sniper Wolf, tak? No więc to już jest 45 minut, jak nagrywam ten odcinek. Więc powycinam to, bo to nie jest fajne oglądanie, jak ktoś przeklina i się wnerwia. Aj, długa cutscenka, oczywiście, bo jak żeby inaczej. Nie.
Do you know who I am? I always knew that one day I would meet.
Nie znam cię, widzę tylko jakieś. Sześć świecidełek. Nie wiem, kto jest, kim jest. Nie widzę.
Me? I'm the man you stole everything good from. And now, after the sacrifice of our brothers, after 30 long years, finally, the two of us meet. The brother of light and the brother of dark.
Jaka drama, o rany. Light and dark.
Do you need his DNA too?
Yes. I want a sample while he's still alive. We need it to correct the genome soldier's mutations.
Then we'll be able to cure them?
No. We still have to get our hands on Big Boss's DNA.
Wow.
Have they given in to our demands yet?
Not yet.
They won't give in. They're all hypocrites, every one of them.
Is that your opinion? As a Kurd?
They always put politics first.
That's right. That's why they want to avoid any leak about their precious new nuclear weapon.
Boss, it looks like our friend is awake.
Jej! Nareszcie widzę coś więcej, jak tylko durne światełka.
Or should I say, big brother? I'm not sure. Anyway, it doesn't matter. You and I are both the last surviving sons of Big Boss. It's me. Really? Then what? Oof, those idiots! All right, Raven. I'll be right there. They're not responding to our demands. We launched the first one in 10 hours as planned.
Damn Americans.
Looks like you read them wrong.
Something's funny. Normally the Americans are the first ones to the negotiating table. They must think they've got something up their sleeves.
So it's come down to it, has it? We're going to launch that nuke and ride it all the way into history.
I've got to take care of some launch preparations. You're in charge here, Ocelot.
What about you? Wanna stay for the show?
I'm not interested. Time to feed the family.
So you prefer your wolves to my show, huh?
Ocelot, don't screw up like you did with the chief.
Yes, I know. That was an accident. I didn't think a pencil pusher like him would be so tough.
To nie był wypadek, to nie był wypadek. Taki plot twist, to jeszcze tego nie widzieliście, ale to nie był wypadek.
He's killed 12 men. Whoever he is, he's some kind of lunatic.
Bastard took my hand. How could he have gotten in here?
Perhaps there's a spy among us. Mantis is dead. We've also got to find out what killed Baker, an octopus.
Pod twoim nosem właśnie z tobą gada i nie ma ręki. Potrójny agento.
This is an interrogation.
As you wish. See you later, brother.
Daj, quick time event, jedyny w tej grze. Będziemy wciskać jak szaleni w kółko. I ten no, rzut na trójkątne cycki.
Once she picks a target, she doesn't think about anything else. Sometimes she even falls in love with them before she kills them. Finally, just the two of us. How are you feeling?
Not bad. Caught a nice nap on this revolving bed of yours. Too bad I was sleeping alone.
Glad to hear that. This is some bed, all right. I'm about to show you some of its nicer features.
Where are my things?
Oh, don't worry. They're all there. Washington was taking quite a chance sending you here. Someone must have had a lot of faith in your skill, huh, carrier boy?
Mm-hmm.
So, Metal Gear is armed with a new type of nuclear warhead, huh?
Why don't you go ask Campbell for the full story?
The Colonel?
By the way, you got an optical disc from President Baker, didn't you?
What if I did?
Is that the only disc? There's no other data?
What do you mean?
There's no copy? If not, that's fine.
Is Meryl okay?
She's not dead yet.
Po co to pyta? Nie dlatego, że, no, wiecie. Tak, spoileruję, ale każdy prawie chyba, kto lubi Metal Gear Solid, to już ograł tą grę pewnie z milion razy.
When the pain becomes too great to bear, just give up and your suffering will end. But if you do, the girl's life is mine. Press the circle button repeatedly to regain your strength.
Da, bo jak teraz nie zapisaliśmy tego wcześniej, no to nie będzie continue.
The game is over. There are no continues, my friend.
No właśnie. Łamanie czwartej ściany.
Or I'll know. Snake, it's been a long time since you saved your game.
Yeah? So what?
If your body can't survive the torture, it'll be game over. You really want to travel down that long road again? Come on, I won't tell. Why don't you just give up? I'm going to run a high-voltage electric current through your body. If it's just for a short time, it won't kill you. You're a tough guy, Snake. But I've got some bad news for you. You're no POW. You're a hostage. There's no Geneva Convention. No one is coming to save you. Starting to feel a little scared. Good. You should be. Okay. Let's get started. Okay, here we go.
I albo wciskamy kółko, albo... A właśnie, nie, select albo kółko. Więc ciśniemy kółko jak szaleni. No. I tak trzy razy. Czyli jeszcze dwa. Of course! I like mashing the button. Więc ciśniemy jak szaleni, aż się zesramy. Ciskam teraz kółko, aż mnie palec boli. No, give me more! Oczywiście, zaraz powiem, o co chodzi dalej. Tak, jest coraz dłużej. Ale najpierw zajmiemy się napieprzaniem w guzik. A, jeszcze jedno? A ty frajerze, tak, 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 tak. Mój palec będzie bolał jak diabli. Ahahahaha, dupa, nie udało ci się.
Well, that's enough for now, I think. You're the boss's brother, all right. Your brother, he's an amazing man. Who else could shoot down two F-16s with a Hind helicopter? The Les Enfants Terribles project was not a total failure. He is the one man who could make my dream into a reality.
Nie powiedziałbym. Pitu, pitu, kaczu, kaczu. Tak, jeżeli wciśniemy select, to będziemy mieli inne zakończenie. Mary umrze i zamiast końcowej fazie to będzie ten, no... Emerick. Prowadził.
Looks like I got a roommate. DARPA chief?
Oh yeah! Ah yeah!
What a stench!
Oczywiście, bo przecież ten Donald Anderson, z którym rozmawiałeś, to był Decoy Octopus. O, gościu ze sraczką. Nie ma mnie! Jestem pod łóżkiem. Nie, chodź tu do mnie. Gościu zaraz dostanie sraczki. Chyba. Ale nie, będziemy musieli.
Snake, are you okay? I've been better.
How's Mara?
They've got her. Damn. Snake, the government has decided not to give in to their demands. We're trying to buy some more time.
Come on, Colonel. Why don't you stop playing dumb? I'm sorry about Meryl, but I want the lies to end now.
What are you talking about?
Metal Gear was designed to launch a new type of nuclear warhead, wasn't it? You knew it all along, didn't you? Why did you try to hide it?
I'm
sorry. Can't tell the grunts, huh? You've changed a lot. Metal Gear, secret advanced nuclear weapons research. Does the White House know about this?
Yeah.
How deep does it go?
As far as I know,
very
as
deep.
Yesterday, the president had not been briefed about the
project.
Need to know basis.
Like
is
it's
that
your
the
rectum.
Idea?
These are sensitive times.
Like it's your rectum.
Even subcritical nuclear
very deep.
Causing quite a stir.
Plausible deniability, huh?
Yes. And tomorrow, the president and his Russian counterpart are scheduled to sign.
Zgadnijcie, kto jest tu prezydentem? George Sears, czyli Solidus Snake. Sypię tu spoilerami, jakby co.
This has to do with the president's reputation and America's place as the dominant superpower.
So patriotism is your excuse for circumventing the Constitution?
Please, Snake, just stop them.
Why should I?
Because you're the only one who can.
In that case, tell me the truth about this new type of nuclear warhead.
I told you before, I don't know the details.
I don't believe you. If the situation is so serious, why don't you give in to their demands? Let them have Big Boss's remains.
You see?
Or is there some reason that you can't do that? Something you haven't told me about?
Publicly, the president has been very vocal in his opposition to eugenics experiments. We don't want the existence of the Genome Army to go public.
And that's the only reason? Huh. Hell with you.
I'm sorry.
The corpse of the DARPA chief is lying right here next to me.
Poor man.
But it's strange. He looks and smells like he's been dead for days. All his blood's been drained out, too.
Drained?
Maybe to slow down decomposition?
I have no idea.
But the chief only died a few hours ago, right?
Right. But he's already started to decompose.
What could it all be about?
Something in his blood that they wanted?
I doubt it. Just the nanomachines in the transmitter.
Did the chief tell them his detonation code?
I'm afraid so. It looks like they've got both codes and are nearly ready to launch.
Damn. Is there any way to prevent it?
It seems that there's some type of emergency override device that can cancel out the detonation code. It's a countermeasure that ArmsTech installed secretly. You have to unlock it with three special card keys.
And where are those keys?
I've got one of them. I don't know where the other two are. Besides, I'm locked up here.
We've got no choice. Forget about the keys. Your top priority now is to destroy Metal Gear itself. Sorry to have to lay it all in your lap, but you're all I've got. Bust out of there and get to the communications tower. Also...
What?
I know it's asking a lot.
Meryl, right?
Yeah.
I'll save her.
Thanks.
Jeżeli to się będzie przedłużać, to będziemy jeszcze raz grali w te Torturo Game. No, dostań, że wreszcie tej sraczki. Chcę skończyć odcinek. God damn it. No, sraj. Sraj, mówię. Tylko kicha, no weź się zesraj czy coś. No i co? No dostań żeś tej sraczki do cholery.
Snake, it's showtime.
No to tak, dwa razy. Co za gówno. Minigierka.
Okay.
Jedna jedyna
i
idiotyczna.
Press the circle button repeatedly to regain your strength. When you've had enough, press the select button to submit. When your life reaches zero, the game is over. There are no continues, my friend. I fought wars in Afghanistan, Mozambique, Eritrea, and Chad. Among the Mujahideen guerrillas, I was known and feared as Shalashaska. I was trained by the Russian Rouge. I am not like one of those KGB slugs. To me, this isn't torture. It's a sport.
You're all just a bunch of sadists.
Don't confuse me with those uniformed fools. Well, shall we begin?
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Dawaj to gówno.
Okay, here we go.
Zryta minigierka. A nie masz szans z moim super fast repeat button mashing.
Shall we go again?
Yeah, 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 yeah. Give me more.
Had enough yet? We're not finished yet.
Dobra, dawaj, nie piernicz. Chcesz mieć za sobą tę kretyńską minigierkę. No, jeszcze raz. Tak. Tak. Zaraz się spuszczę. Jesteś cienki jak parówka.
You're a strong man. Well, that's enough for now, I think. We live in a sad age. Imperialism, totalitarianism, perestroika. 20th century Russia has had its share of problems, but at least they had an ideology. Russia today has nothing.
They're struggling between freedom and order, and with that struggle, a new spirit of nationalism has been born.
The boss has a close friend high up in the Russian government. He's currently the head of Spetsnaz. He's agreed to purchase this new nuclear weapons system. The Hind was just a down payment.
So you're in this for money?
I don't need money. I want Russia to be reborn, to lead a brave new world order.
A gówno prawda, ty potrójny agencie. Pracujesz dla Rosji, pracujesz dla Amerykanów, pracujesz dla Chińczyków. Co się zresztą przekonamy w późniejszych seriach oczywiście. No rany, jak to się dłuży, matko bosko.
You okay, Snake?
Właśnie się zesrałem.
Nothing new to report.
Snake, is there anything I can do?
Tak.
Yeah, my arm hurts.
Poor Snake. I'll increase the level of painkillers in your blood.
Okay, but you can leave out the Benzedrine. That stuff makes me too frisky.
I guess you're not feeling too bad after all.
Naomi, please talk to me. Say something to take my mind off the pain.
What can I say?
Anything.
I'm not a very good talker.
Please. Tell me about yourself.
Myself? That's a tough one.
Any family?
That's not a happy topic for me.
I don't have any family. No. Wait. There was a man who said he was my father.
Where is he?
Dead. By my own hand. Big Boss.
What? Big Boss? I had no idea.
There was no way you could. It happened in Zanzibar 6 years ago. Only Snake and I know the real truth of what happened there.
So, is it true? Was Big Boss really your father?
That's what he said. That's all I know.
And you were able to kill him, knowing that?
Yep.
How?
He wanted it.
Besides, some people just need killing.
That's patricide.
Yep. That's the trauma that Mantis was talking about. The one we share in common.
Is that why you left Foxhound?
Let's just say that I needed to be alone for a while. Alaska was the perfect place.
Snake. I didn't have a real family either. Just a big brother who put me through school. We weren't even blood related, and he was much older than me.
Where is he?
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
Snake, is there a woman in your life?
After you've been through as many wars as me, it's hard to trust anyone.
Friends?
Roy Campbell.
You're still calling me friend?
Is that it?
No. There was another. Frank Yeager.
What?
Big Boss's most trusted lieutenant, and the only member of Foxhound ever to receive the code name Fox. Gray Fox.
Właśnie, ty brat i cybernetyczny ninja. Wow, plot twist.
That's true. We did. But it was nothing personal. We were just professionals on opposite sides, that's all.
And you still call yourself friends?
Hard to believe. War is no reason to end a friendship.
That's insane.
I first met him on the battlefield. He was being held a prisoner of Outer Heaven, but he didn't look like a prisoner to me. He was always so cool and precise. I was still green, and he showed me the ropes.
You knew him well?
No. We never talked about our personal lives. Sort of an unwritten rule. The next time I saw him on the battlefield, we were enemies. We were fighting barehanded in a minefield. I know it sounds strange to most people, but we were just two soldiers doing our jobs. It's like a sport.
Men in their games. You're like wild animals.
You're right. We are animals.
So if you were friends, then how do you explain the ninja's behavior?
I don't know.
It's your genes. They make you predisposed towards violence.
You really like talking about genes, Naomi. Why did you get into genetic research anyway?
I never knew who my parents
were. Żeby pozabijać wszystkich, Fox Dajen. Wow.
I guess I got into genetics because I wanted to figure out why I am the way I am.
So you studied about DNA?
Yeah. I thought if I studied my genetic structure, I'd find out who I really was. I thought that by analyzing a person's genetic information, I could retrieve...
A gówno prawda, bo się później dowiem, że jest chory na raka.
Memory is stored in DNA?
We're not sure, but we know that a person's genetic fate is determined just by the sequence of the four bases in their DNA.
Boże mój, tego gadania jest więcej niż gameplayu, no ale coś takie jest Metal Gear Solid.
Your fate? I'm sorry, I have no idea.
Of course not. You're a scientist, not a fortune teller.
Taka... Lore! O, w końcu dostał sraki. Muszę to zobaczyć, jak popiernicza do klopa. Trzyma się za dupsko i sra. I poślubi Meryl w Metal Gear Solid 4. Johnny Sasaki. Ta, jeżeli nie zrobi to...
Hey, I'm here.
Where?
I cutscenka.
Otacon.
Wow, they even captured you.
Hurry, get me out of here.
Let me go, that hurts.
Hurry up.
Is that how you ask a guy a favor? Let me go. Jeez, it's like an animal's cage. Oh, what a smell.
Because of him.
Yeah, it's the DARPA chief.
You don't hurry up and get me out of here. I'll be laying next to him.
Those bastards. This lock won't open with a security card. You need a key like the soldiers carry.
So what are you doing here then?
I thought you might be hungry. If you need more food, I can bring some more later. Also, I got you this level 6 card. It'll get you out of that torture room. Here, take this too.
What's this?
It's a handkerchief. I got it from Sniper Wolf.
Why?
I don't know why, but she's nice to me.
Sounds like Stockholm Syndrome to me.
I was taking care of the dogs here. After the terrorists took over, they were planning to shoot all the dogs. But Sniper Wolf stopped them. She even let me feed them when I asked. She likes dogs. She must be a good person. Please don't hurt her.
Wake up, you idiot. She's the one who shot Meryl.
Well, that's all I can do.
They're planning to launch a nuke. I've got to stop them.
Then you have to get past the communications tower.
First, you have to get me out of here.
Come on, I'm trying my best.
That guard's got the key. You'll have to take him out.
Give me a break. I'm no soldier. I can't take anybody out.
You have to.
I'll be killed. Oh, jeez. He's coming back. See you later.
Wait.
No. Teraz jest parę metod. Musimy go udusić. Albo wydostać się w ten sposób. Jej! A teraz... nie tu. Wydupiamy bombę! Chciałeś mnie zrobić w konia? Nichuja!
That was a close one, Snake. Ocelot. You'll pay for that.
Czy oczywiście ktoś gra pierwszy raz, to tego nie wiem. Nie, to nie tu chyba. Tu jest ten śmierdzący kibel, gdzie się Johnny Sasaki zesrał. To sterowanie jest takie trochę pokręcone. Okej. Shut up. Gdzie to było? B2? Sokom. Okej, to nam na razie musi wystarczyć. Musimy z powrotem. A i zaraz sobie zakończymy odcinek. I don't care. I musimy znowu przez to przejść, bo tak. Znowu trochę poczekać. Jezu, jakie to jest głupie. Taki backtracking trochę, nie? Znaczy mamy tutaj 6, więc możemy... Albo... Zrobimy tak. Tutaj sobie zakończymy odcinek. Jeżeli się podobało, łapka w górę. Jeżeli nie, łapka w dół. Subskrybujcie i oczekujcie następnego odcinka. Na razie i cześć.